All right, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for being here and welcome to Logjam's IG VIP Asia Tour to Malaysia. And this is the group media interview session. And thank you all for coming. Really, really special. So please, I think one thing I'd share with you is this is Logjam's first time to Malaysia. So why not let's give him a warm welcome. And also, I think you notice we have both the Chinese media here and also the Malay media here.
今天我们有马来语，还有这个中文媒体哈，都出席啊。今天这个早上的这一个见面会。
Yeah, and the reason why is Logjam's dramas and Logjam himself, he does not only have Chinese fans, but he also has a very big Malay fan base.
因为我们知道罗老师哈，罗正除了在马来西亚有这一个的华人的这个粉丝，还有很多的马来人的这个粉丝。
Yes, so the reason how we know about that is because a lot of the dramas that on iQIYI, a lot of the subtitles use is actually in Malay, and that's how we found out that he has a very, very big Malay fan base.
那我们怎么知道呢？罗老师在马来西亚这么多的这个马来粉丝呢？是因为呢，他的那个演出的这些的剧呢，都有这个马来字幕。
So I think today, you can see all the cameras all set up already.
好，我们看我们的都准备好了哈，大家的这一个的声音。
So today, Logjam is also here to promote his latest drama, which is View from the Future.
今天老师会跟我们说说关于他最新的这一个的电视剧，就是这一个来自未来的你。
So without further ado, we will open up for questions. So how we will run this is, we will ask a question. Well, basically, you show of hands, we'll pass on the mic. Please introduce your name and where, which media you represent. And then also because for the benefit for both Chinese and Malay media, Sam here, who's the translator, would help translate the questions and the answers for Logjam to and for you guys to yeah. Okay.
好，我们会当大家就是这个自由的发问啊问题哈，然后之后呢，就罗老师会用中文的回答啊，我就是会把这个老师的翻译啊老师这个的话啊翻译成中啊这个马来语或者是英语。Alright,
I guess we can start. Whoever wants to go first.
Yeah, me.
大家好。
George from Harian Metro. You can.
他是 George 来自 Harian Metro 马来语的一个。
Hello, welcome to Malaysia.
欢迎来到马来西亚.
Okay, so the question is very generic. So, what was it like to play the role of Lu Zicheng in You from the Future?
说说就是在那个来自未来的你的那个沈总的这个角色，你可以跟我们说一下吗？对，师哥大家好，然后说着，然后就是来自未来的你这个角色呢，是我。 我觉得他是一个比较落地、比较接地气的一个报道总裁，一个理工男。然后这次，然后他在心里面也是，他从小有一个梦想，因为就是由于弟弟去世之后，他一直有一个梦想，想创造机器人，而且还一直为了残障人士想去设计一个陪伴型的机器人去跟大家相处。我觉得是一个很有梦想的一个角色。I
think the character in the You from the Future is something that's very something that resonates with all of us here. Because he talks about a person with dreams. He has a dream because he has his younger brother, and then he wants to create a robot to be one that will be to accompany him. And that's why he talks about it's his dreams and aspirations. Though in this character, in the character, he may be one who is very bossy, and something that we I think some of many of us could resonate with.
Hello, hi.
就是这一次第一次来嘛，有什么感受？其实就是到现在跟。我觉得你们很可爱。是安娜，比较啊，How does he feel? 马来西亚天气很好，我很喜欢，然后大家很热情，然后特别可爱。Also,
you are very warm, very adorable, very lovable people here in Malaysia.
那已经来了一两天嘛，就有没有吃了什么食物啊？
昨天晚上有吃一个叫沙爹的一个东西。 然后沙爹还有那个咖喱鸡面，然后特想尝试那个椰浆饭。对。
So the question is, what have Luo Zhen tried, some of the dishes here in Malaysia? So the answer is that he has tried curry mee, has tried satay, as well as tried nasi lemak.
No, I think he wants to try nasi lemak. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Hi, I'm Yati from Cosmo. I want to ask, you always play the character of CEO in the drama. How you differentiate every character CEO in the drama?
Sorry, the question is, how you
differentiate every each
character of the CEO in a drama?
Yeah, so he's known to play
CEO, yeah. 对，老师呢，就是经常会扮演这一个的。总裁的这个角色哈，就是不同的这个总裁的角色，可能老师可以说一说吗？就是有不同的这总裁的角色，老师是怎么扮演的？
其实我现在饰演的每一个霸道总裁的一个角色，他都是人物很鲜明的。首先，他的个性、他的经历，还有包括他的人设都是不一样的。然后，我也会努力的去尝试更多不一样的题材，然后给大家看。然后最近接下来我有一个工作计划，就是接下来的一部戏是下个月开机预计，然后是我一直想演的一个反派类型的，我也希望我能适应好，然后也希望大家能喜欢。
Okay, to be here, to portray the character of a bossy CEO, I think there are many vibes that I portray, and many materials that I will actually use in a portrayal of a CEO of different characteristics. I think that next month I will be filming another drama. It's going to be one that I will portray the role of a villain in the drama. So I hope that I will also be able to portray it well, and that people will like it.
No. Well, I think that's accurate.
Okay, my question is
between
modern and
Wuxia
TV drama, which one do you prefer?
就是现代的这些电视剧，还有就是古装的，就是想一下，老师会比较偏喜欢演古代的，或古装的，或者是现代的。
其实我个人而言是比较喜欢古装的，因为古装的情绪会更加的大一些。但是有点不好，就是每次头套，然后衣服换很久。
Actually, personally, I would prefer historical drama, but the costume, a lot of preparations, and even the headset and putting on clothes and costumes, it's a very lengthy process. It takes a lot of time.
之前演过那么多霸总嘛，其实有没有哪一个角色让你印象至今仍然深刻，或者哪一句台词你至今很记得的？
其实印象最深的应该是我的第一部男主戏，叫《扑通扑通喜欢你》，对，然后印象比较深刻。然后，台词印象最深的，我觉得应该是刚播的这一部《来自未来的你》。中间有一段词是我求婚的戏嘛，然后就是他当时说乍见之欢久处不厌，然后我们从一开始相互敌对到走到现在，然后反正就当时那段戏那段词很长，我特别印象特别深刻。
I think the question is which are some of the dramas that have left an impact in terms of the moments that you could remember. So the first one was very significant, the first drama he acted in. And the most recent one is the one that You're New from the Future. I think it was the moment where I was proposing to this lady, or the girl whom I was having so much squabbling with in the beginning. And the moment of proposing to her, the dialogue was extremely... poignant for me.
刚才你说可以挑战那个反派类型，你很想的嘛？是不是有点想怕那个霸道总裁那个被定型，很想转型的？
其实怎么说呢？我觉得就是我的每一部作品，然后包括霸道总裁也好，然后高冷的也好，我觉得是给我自己一个成长的空间，学习的空间。我觉得我得自己有足够的能力，或者成长的足够多之后，然后我才有机会，才能更好的诠释别的角色。
The question is, the reason why Luo Zhen 老师 Luo Zhen wants to portray another character as a villain in his upcoming drama. Is it because he wants to stay away from this kind of like a fixated character of a bossy CEO that has been portraying all this while? And the answer that he gives is that, no, actually I want to try and put on that character so that I would be able to grow in my career as an actor to be more comprehensive and in terms of the different roles that I can perform.
Also recognized as a minor as a singer. So which one you like the most, acting or singer? And my second question is what is next for you?
除了拍电影，还有拍电视剧，还有就是有歌手，就是老师也是歌手，就是在就扮演员或者是歌手的话，老师是比较喜欢是男歌手或者是这个。其实我个人，一开始是以，偶像团体出道嘛，这也是我一直以来的初心。但是我现在，更加的侧重点是在演戏上面，因为我想把一方面做好之后，然后才有机会去尝试更多的东西。
I started off in idol training, so that was my first love, I would say. But of course, now I am. First of all, I want to, I think, be more to set a firm footing. To have a firm footing in terms of acting, and after that, to grow in other aspects. Yeah. So first of all, would be a firm footing in acting first.
Hello, 你好。据我们所知，就是你有跟过台湾女主角的偶像言承旭拍过戏，对吗？然后你可以就分享一下你最难忘的经历是什么，跟他演戏。
那部戏是我，因为那部戏我演的是言承旭老师的青年时候，但是很遗憾，就是我们没有对手戏，对，很遗憾。然后，但我看到他本人，然后在片场看过他本人，就真的超级帅。
The question is one of the first few dramas that Roger acted was with Jerry Yang, one of the popular stars of idol drama.So the question was, what were some of the things, the moments that he could remember from acting with Jerry Yang? He said, I acted as the young self of Jerry Yang, but unfortunately, I didn't have many encounters with him. I just could see him, and he's really a very good-looking man, but it didn't much of a collaboration in that sense. I was just acting as his young self of Jerry Yang.
老师，因为你演过很多霸总嘛，其实你觉得你自己的现实生活的那个性格是不是属于霸总性格，还是怎样的一个人？
我现实生活的性格你应该都看到了吧？是不是这个样子？就是会有点小小的社恐，有点小小的害羞，然后可能就是熟了之后会放得更开一点。然后现实生活中，我应该偏邻家大哥哥的样子吧。
So the question is, because you always portray the role or the character of a bossy CEO, so how are you in real life? That was the question. So the question is, I think it's quite evident as how my character is. So I'm a kind of a sociophobic in the sense that I'm a very shy person. But I think basically, so this is who I am, and you can see my personality here.
老师，你出道五年嘛，就去年就有六部作品。其实你是不是觉得你自己在演艺事业的这个未来，其实就是你觉得你自己一直以来的那个想法是什么感想？
一直的想法和感想，我是因为我现在很喜欢演戏嘛，因为我很喜欢这份工作，也充满了热情。然后我是希望在有生之年，我能就是演一部动作电影。对，动作电影也是我很喜欢的，跟我自己喜欢的演员去合作，然后还有就是我想成为我爸爸妈妈的骄傲。
So the question is, in the last 5 years when you started your career as an actor, you have already acted in 6 dramas. So what are some of the things that you would want to do like in the upcoming future? So I said, first of all, I think what I aspire is to hopefully to act in a action drama. That's what I want.And ultimately also in my career and then what I do and my achievements is to be a pride and joy for my parents.
那有特别想要合作的演员？
就是国内的沈腾老师和黄渤老师，我特别喜欢的，我特别喜欢幽默的人。对。
So So the question is, who are some of the actors that you want to collaborate with? And the answer is, Shen Teng and Wang Bo. These two of the actors from China, and one of the similar characteristics of these two persons is that they are very, they have this very good sense of humor, and I like to act with people with good sense of humor.
So how about going acting overseas, maybe going to Hollywood? Every dream of
I'll
work towards it, but it's really something very pretty far kind of a dream for me at this point in time. Yeah.
And he said that if he can work towards it, he will work towards it. There's an opportunity that he will pursue it. If there, yeah.
So he's open to
yeah.
He aspires for it. Yeah.
是因为你拍剧的时候就是演过很多不同种类的女主角，那其实你这样一那么多种女性有没有理想型的？那你的理想型是什么？我的理想型的话，我觉得应该是，不是说什么长相，我不是说什么样子，我觉得就是可能是要两个人相处，我觉得合得来，然后有意思，然后合得来是最重要的。
The question is that Luo Laoshi, you have acted with so many, alongside many actresses. So is there an ideal person that you think would be your partner? So the question is like, I think our appearance aside, what is more important is like two persons being able to kind of share similarities and resonate in terms of is able to kind of connect with each other. I think that would be a person that would be for me.
你们呢？想请问一下，因为他们都说要娶媳妇再娶大马媳妇，那你觉得我们大马女孩可以打多少分呢？如果十分的话，你觉得我们？首先，我觉得马来西亚女孩很可爱，但是我觉得就是女孩子不能用来打分，只要做到自己最完美的样子就是最好的。
The question is that I think many people may advise that you want to marry a girl, maybe you should marry a Malaysian girl. So the answer is like, the question is also like, what's the score that you would give? How many points would you give to Malaysian girls? The answer is, I think, to give a point or a score to a girl is not appropriate to do so. I think what's important is for the person to be the best in whoever she wants to be.
Hello, so how do you maintain your stamina? I mean, because your acting requires long hours in the set, and do you work out to maintain your stamina? And the second one is, how do you recharge your own spirit?
就是因为演戏嘛，需要很多的精力，然后就是老师会怎么样去出马，或者是比较就保持这种的最好的状态来去演戏。
首先是没有工作的时候就睡觉，然后玩游戏，然后骑骑车、爬爬山，然后让自己充分保持一个很愉悦的一个状态。然后在现场的话，我觉得我一般是会起到一个气氛调节的一个作用，我会经常去开玩笑啊，去让大家都开心。我觉得是一个良好、一个开心的工作状态是最舒服的。
I think two aspects. First of all, it's like when I'm not working, I would actually be resting, sleeping, or I'll go hiking and I'll go cycling. I think another aspect is like even at work, to create a very positive environment is really important. So to encourage positivity in terms of everybody is in a very light mood, everybody's happy while we are working together, I think that's also very important for me in terms of my acting.
Since you're working as a celebrity, what the hardest thing that you have been through as a celebrity?
作为艺人，最具有最大的挑战是什么呢？我觉得最大的挑战是面对身边的诱惑，而且还不忘初心。I think what's important is that being a celebrity, there are many temptations around me. And what's important is to stay on the path and not deviate from what I have. My first love, and not deviate from my first love.
老师，那个诱惑可以仔细一点吗？就是你目
前为止
遇过吗？
遇过没有
诱惑？
诱惑？可以，老师可以说一下那个诱惑什么诱惑呢？What does temptation mean? Leading you astray would be the question. What's some temptations? In Malay, it's like 捉吧，捉吧，呀，捉吧，捉吧。
这个东西不能细说。
maybe he is too explicit to say it.
自己去想吧，自己想。
Maybe you will make it or make it so explicit. Leave it to your imagination.
All right. I think that.
Yeah. Who are you if you are not an actor?
就是没有演戏的时候，老师会说一下老师是怎么一个人。就没有演戏的时候，
演戏的时候我就是一个很普通的邻家大男孩，然后可能就没事跟朋友去出去吃吃喝喝，然后打游戏，然后去爬山骑行，对，反正就是学习的事情我一件不干。
So I'm a very much boy next door when I'm not acting. I'll be playing games with my friends, I'll go hiking, I'll go cycling. Not much of other aspects which requires of learning, no. Just about very much your boy next door.
如果想要推荐一个大马的本地旅游景点给你的中国艺人朋友的话，你会推荐什么地方？
我会推荐双子塔，因为昨天晚上我们在另外一个地方拍摄，然后就看见了那个双子塔的夜景，特别漂亮，是吧？对，然后昨天就是还拍了很多照片。对。
The question is, what is one of the places that you would recommend to your fans back in China as to where they should visit when come to Malaysia? The answer is, yesterday night we went to the Twin Towers.Especially at night, I think the sight and the scene was really breathtaking. So we took a lot of pictures, yes, last night, and it was wonderful.
Yes. Oh, very handsome, okay. Any other
questions?
其他问题吗？
有什么想问的？ Anything else?
再不问的话，我下班了。
What else? I will, clock out. I'll be clocking out if there are no more other questions.
Okay.How you want people to see you? How you want people to recognize you?
I think the question is more like, I think, what kind of impression do you want to leave?
Yes.
What kind of impression do you want to leave? What do you want to be known for as a person? What kind of impression do you want?
老师就想留下给就是每个人一个的印象是什么呢？
想给每个人留下一个努力、积极向上的、充满阳光的一个人。
Someone who's very diligent, hardworking, and someone who's always striving to be better.
想问一下，你这几天有没有学到马来话？
你去那个英文课。What's my you?
在这里。
阿库钦达巴达姆。阿库钦达巴达姆。
Okay. Tomorrow is your first fan meet with your fans. What do you expect from your fans?
就明天老师会见见马来西亚的粉丝哈，就是你对马来西亚的粉丝有什么这个期待吗？
希望就是能跟他们开开心心的度过明天。
I hope to have a very happy and joyous moment with my fans tomorrow.
Will you sing tomorrow?
明天老师会唱歌吗？
你猜？
Think a wild guess. What do you think?
没了吗？没了，我下班了。
No questions. I'm clocking out.
我下班了。
I'm clocking out. Nobody else has any other questions.
Okay. Just now you mentioned that you are kind of shy person.So, what point is your shyness, if you could describe it to us?
老师说你啊，就是比较害羞嘛，可以说说你的害羞的那个程度有多少呢？就是会多害羞啊？
就像今天我就很害羞，是不是？这么多人我就很害羞。然后刚才进门的时候，看直播的啊，不会要打我吧？
This very moment, I'm extremely shy. Actually, when I step into the room, I was like.What would these people do to me, I was really shy. Yeah.
How about in public?
就是在外面啊，怎么老师会就是害羞的话会怎么样表现呢？
在外面害羞的话，我会挖一个坑把自己躲起来。
啊，我这个 hole, you know, I'm trying to hide myself in it.
Yeah. 我下班了。
That's it. That's it. That's all. We call it a day. Are we call it a day?
不可以，suruh disebut saya sayang awak.
啊，老师可以说啊啊，他要你是不是能不能就跟他说这句话。Boleh cik ulang untuk dia?
Saya sayang awak.
Saya sayang awak. Apa
maksudnya?
Saya sayang
awak.
Saya sayang awak.
Terima kasih.
Sayang sabah.
Jadi lain dah.
Sayang sayang abah.
Boleh?
Okay, 可以了。
那我下班了。
没有 ，I think 这个问题吧，就是how about you? What if the C one is, I guess, fans to know about his current drama?
或者是老师可以说一下对你最新的这部电影啊，这部电视剧，就是这个《来自未来的你》啊，你想让你们让马来西亚粉丝知道的是什么呢？
然后就是我现在正在爱奇艺海外版热播的一部剧叫《来自未来的你》，然后是一部很甜的，一如既往的甜宠剧。然后就是特别适合在大家在吃饭的时候看，然后还有接下来我马上会上的一部戏叫《大唐小吃货》，然后也会很快跟大家见面了。还有我刚刚刷新的一部戏叫《完美的他》，应该也会在今年年底或者明年年初跟大家见面。对，希望大家多支持我。
Okay, there are three things. First of all, is this one Youth and Future. I think it's a really sweet kind of drama that's very suitable to watch while you're having a dinner with your family.I think this is a very nice over dinner kind of drama. And there are two more dramas that will be launched.
第二部是《
大唐小吃货》，那部古装。
哦，古装 ，it'll be a historical. 大唐小吃货。It's a costume drama, historical drama will be launched as well. 第三部是
小完美的他。
小完美的他 is maybe something about the perfect you.Okay, that will be another modern drama that will be launched by the end of this year. So three, two is upcoming and one is the You for the Future.
没有吗？
老师会不会在接下来的电视剧中，就是可能现唱啊，还是会有一些就是可以让大家期待的东西，这样就不一样的东西？
我没懂
就是在电视。老师会不会有现唱或者有
唱
唱？对对对，唱。
在基本上我每一部剧我都会唱 OST， 都会。
The question is, Luo 老师 be singing in any of his drama? Actually, he has been singing the theme songs for every
the OST
of the drama.
So how you balance singing career and acting career?
就是在演戏还有这个当歌手唱歌呢如何去平衡呢？
现在目前为止我没有去平衡，我就是想把一件事做到最好。
I think it's not about striking the balance at this point in time, but actually to be the best I can in one aspect of it.
Yeah, so I think in that context, what he means is focus on acting right now, primarily.
就是专注在演戏。Yes, to be focused on acting.
还有吗？
没有。
So,
shall
I say adios?
Yes, yes, go ahead.
Okay, this is like a little bit about yourself. As a losing, can you describe yourself in three words?
就问老师能不能用三句话来形容你自己。
阳光
，like sunshine, bright sunshine，
沙滩。
对啊，沙滩。
是阳光，阳光勇敢。
Courageous and brave. Courageous.
善良。
And kind. So sunshine, courageous, and kind.
还有吗？
Other ladies or other men?
I think.
Any other questions? There's a question.
Amanda.
如果你会有想要参加披荆斩棘的哥哥
披荆什么？
哦，我听懂了，听懂了，我听懂了。但是我年纪还没到吧。
Question is
什么？
我想
披荆
斩棘的哥哥。
披荆
斩棘的哥哥。一个综艺。
Okay, oh, this is a variety show, but then he wants to be part of the variety show. The answer is that I'm not of the age yet to be in the variety show.
再过两年可以去试一试。
Maybe 2 years later, I would reach the age that I can be part of the variety show that she mentioned.
Call me by fire.
Call me by fire.
Call me by fire.
The variety show is called Call Me by Fire. So it's maybe for someone who's older.
Yeah.
But actually, this year, Ma Bo Qun, I think, is 37 years old. So, this year, another actor has acted in it. He's only 27 years old.
那我回家问一下我爸爸参不参加。
I'll go and ask my dad whether he wants to be in that variety show.
还有，
那
Do you have any message you want to convey to your Malaysian fans since this is your first time in Malaysia?
老师是第一次到马来西亚哈，有没有对马来西亚粉丝想说什么呢？
我第一次来马来西亚，然后我觉得就这边的天气特别好，然后风景特别美，然后大家也很可爱，很漂亮。然后就是我希望就是，明天见面会跟大家玩得愉快，然后我也希望大家一直支持我。
So for my fans in Malaysia, I would say that this is my first time in Malaysia. The weather is lovely, the sights are beautiful, the people are lovely and adorable, and I hope that tomorrow when I meet all my fans, we will have a wonderful time together.
Hello.
Is that all? Is that all? That's the question he's saying. He's saying.
Okay. One more. Okay.
How much do you change after you become celebrity? Your attitude, or maybe your fashion sense, or maybe your character. How much you change after you become a famous celebrity?
当了演员之后和老师在讲，就是衣着打扮啊，或者心态方面啊，有没有什么改变？
当了演员之后，因为演员一直以来，我觉得是我的一份职业而已，它和我的生活是完全割裂开的。对，生活是生活，演戏是演戏，然后平时私底下就是一个很普通的一个阳光宅男。
I think one aspect that I want to make clear is that myself, my career as an actor, and my true self, for who I am, it's something I have a very clear line between it. So apart from when I'm not acting, I'm pretty much like a sunshine boy that you see, who is always very homely. I always stay home. Yeah.
Are you active in social media?
在社交媒体
啊，
是活跃吗？在社交媒体。
还行吧，然后就每次要发什么东西，然后都会就是遇到什么节假日啊，都会发，正常。
You mean social media is like for example during festivals, he would send greetings to his friends. Is that your question?
Interact with friends.
Sorry.
会翻牌吗？会
翻
牌？
会，
会，会。
We're
friends.
还有 fans.
Fans. 跟粉丝，什么互动？对，
会的，会的，当然会。
Yes, yes, of course. I on social media, I have a lot of interactions with my fans on social media.
Okay. Going once. Going twice.
One, two.
Okay, finish.
finish. 结束了。